Perfect competition, short-run equilibrium of a firm, normal profit. Normal profit is one of the three possibilities of a competitive firm in the short run. We shall discuss this here. The short-run equilibrium conditions are the same. 1. Marginal cost must be equal to marginal revenue. 2. Marginal cost curve must cut marginal revenue curve from below, or marginal cost must increase at the point of equilibrium. Condition for normal profit is average revenue must be equal to average cost. The firm accepts the price determined in the market. Its average revenue curve is horizontal. Marginal revenue curve is the same as average revenue curve. SMC is the short-run marginal cost curve. SMC is equal to marginal revenue at point E. At this point, marginal cost curve cuts the marginal revenue curve from below. Hence, E is the point of short-run equilibrium of the firm. M is the equilibrium output. SAC is the short-run average cost curve. The minimum point of SAC curve coincides with the average revenue curve. At this output, average revenue is ME. Average cost is also ME. Average revenue is equal to average cost. The firm is earning normal profit. The condition for normal profit, average revenue equal to average cost, is satisfied at this point. Profit is the difference between total revenue and total cost. Average revenue times the quantity, that is OP multiplied by OM, is the total revenue. In the graph, OPEM is the total revenue. Average cost times the quantity, that is OP multiplied by OM, is the total cost. In the diagram, OPEM is the total cost. Total revenue is equal to total cost. The firm is earning normal profit. Thus, a competitive firm in the short-run equilibrium may earn normal profit. When you draw the graph here, you have to slightly alter the position of the SAC curve. The minimum point of the SAC curve must coincide with the AR curve at the point E. Our discussion ends here. We shall meet again with more economics.